making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way. 13-time world champion.
His name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he backed on the feet.
And his opponent, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Unleashed Apex Predator, Orton!
It seems like the Viper's made some sort of weird arrangement with
to be in here tonight. It looks like he's ready to strike anyone he gets near him. A fan, a referee, or an opponent.
Or a commentator. Go check it out, Saxton. Lopez.
He seems to be covered in scales.
At least has a scale in the case.
And I'm not sure what to make of this one.
If it were possible somehow for Randy Orton to become even more dangerous, we are witnessing it before our very eyes.
A man who is known for his remorseless, barbaric nature might have just become even more threatening.
But he's looking at it.
Control.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room.
Past the lane of the thousands and thousands. There's a